I've been waiting, playing for a long time. X amount of thoughts carried out in my mind. I turn on the TV and see crime. Script written diligently, then aired on time. Push the power button, now to the power something. Opened up my fridge and found nothing. Dipped to my room with an aura of gloom, wishing I could write another tune. But my hands are paralyzed, plus my eyes wanna shed tears, but it's not possible. There's the burden of things I couldn't bear. Feelings weren't dealt with properly. Remorse follows me for this good friend to threat of poverty. Here's where I am versus where I think I ought to be. There's a certain chance I'm a victim of circumstance. I take a look at myself and at first glance I see who I recently thought to be me. Based on identities, public and private, behold the radio pirate, the nigga, the felon, chilling with the gun to your melon. A pimp with his pocket swelling, a jester, a slave with wounds that fester. The wannabe pre-med with the dread, an academic reject, hoping to detect why we wreck what God gave. You've been lost all day. We go to war, come back and come up with more. I'm kind, friendly, your worst enemy, charming, fast, and potentially dangerous. Have you ever heard of such? I'm invisible and impossible to touch. I still say fresh dope and things of that sort. I don't shoot up, smoke crack, or take shorts. Your thoughts are always welcome. I seldom won't enter another's perspective. Corrective lenses are something that I wear, so I can see the globe real clear. Look, there's famine over there, plus the family's in fear of disease and the stress that lingers in the air. These are the words of a man in purgatory, words of a simpleton living in oblivion. Is this the model for life you will envision in? Free as can be in a world of imprisonment. I dare you to check new territory. American dream, time for another story. One where I don't choke to keep afloat. I'm sick of living on false visions of hope, with a knife to my own throat. Sticking dynamite inside my overcoat, because I know the ropes. Reality in this world is bought and sold. A very limited scope of life is shown. And I'm just one in the fold, fully controlled, left to a road in my humble abode. You won't hear me because I got no loot. You don't hear me because it won't compute. I'm docile, psycho, have you heard of such? I'm invisible and impossible to touch. Single mother, who are you?
I'm phantom.
Office worker, who are you?
I'm phantom.
Caught up in the system, who are you?
I'm phantom.
Trying to earn a living, who are you?
I'm phantom.
Pressed and uninspired, who are you?
I'm phantom.
Hardworking, broken, tired, who are you?
I'm phantom.
Seeking education, who are you?
I'm phantom.
Can't get ahead no matter what you do.
I'm phantom.
Phantom.